alelele mama, amala la lelele, oh shake it for Africa.
Of course, goes straight into the hands of William Chibale, who pushes one up front, of course, trying to get Idris. He manages to control, but...
trying to show, really, that he's still he's an experienced goalkeeper. Since the resumption of the second half, I think... They are defending very well, but on that one again, like I've said, leaving Idris Mbombo alone can be costly to Material United. That was a free ball, and I think Idris would have easily put that one behind the net. There's a slow-mo. An acrobatic kick, of course. I think Idris would have put that one really behind the net.
Right.
Kick, if you would say, and subsequently, Material United took advantage and they scored.
Right, indeed, we are seeing pressure now on Cow Warriors as they miss. You know, that Muhammad Fati is equally concerned. And that is how it came. I think he had only had the keeper to... Cow Warriors tried to make amends. And of course, like you were mentioning, of concern, we're not seeing the ball boys. And there what happened, we saw, and of course, this is Cow Warriors coming. Idris in the 18.
Fouls being conceded and committed.
He shoots.
Actually chased, or they are reduced from maybe 4 to 2, or better still, you just remain with one boy. So this
Tembo joining in the party.
Yeah, we would obviously.
Mgwenya crosses over the bar. Good chance there, Idris Mbombo. Should have taken advantage of that, Chizengu.
That's
great cross by Dickie Ngwenya, but Mbombo putting the ball over the bar.
That's how dangerous he can be, Musonda, given a chance. But I think he mustn't waste so many chances. If you...
Mbombo does well, very strong. Stays on his feet. Far into the area. Head of the goalkeeper, Chibale. But again, the goalkeeper has been beaten. Mbombo!
Those are type of situations that this boy...
Look at that. Lovely stuff. With an Everton fan in blue, probably representing the Blue of Warriors as they are on the attack. Now it's a goal! Wow! Brilliant! It's Idris Mbombo atoning for his earlier misses. Brilliant cross. Brilliant header, 1-0 to second place, Magnificent Cabo Warriors. Chizengu.
Well, I think Idris this time around, he needed to respond positively. Looking at the last game, he wasted a lot of chances. Particularly even in this count, I think he missed.
We'll be able to give you the exact information as Mbombo. Again, he beats the keeper. That is finishing. Unbelievable again. Congolese on Congolese. Just check the ball up. Inside, Tigers on area, Marseille Kalonda looking for his fellow Congolese. And the goalkeeper is protected and trying just to walk away by Mamba Chilimba. Looking for Mbombo. Idris, one-on-one with Sichone, beats him clean. It hits the side netting, Chizengu.
Side netting. Netting indeed, and side netting always looks like a goal. I sit thinking that it's a goal because well beaten. The defender was well beaten.
Beaten clean,
and unleashing that thunderbolt of a left, 32 years of old age, like you rightly put it, and he doesn't seem to be losing steam. Like you said, he gets fine. Like
me and the junior, but swept away. Mbombo touches it on to the password. Again, lays it into the area of Mbombo. He's gone, Mbombo! They have a chance, it's a goal! And goal! Another well-worked goal to Zengu. And the runaway leaders of the... Password to the computer. Headed to Mbombo, who dispossesses Ngambi. He has to cross the ball. He's taking on the City of Lusaka captain. That's Chris Wado. Mulenga Abate does a bad job, Chizengu.
Yeah, and
Idris Mbombo.
It's good good interception, of course. Good police.
Bombo is on the ball now. Policed heavily by Babwana Wawadomulenga. He's inside the area. The goalkeeper cleared off the line, and the referee comes to the rescue of City of Lusaka.
Isimbombo actually went up. He did extend his elbow.
By Michael Ngambi. Controlled again by Mbombo. He must have been the face from that man, Idris Mbombo. Absolutely, and there's Idris Mbombo. The referee says no. Should have been a... It was actually Clement Mulenga, who's Mundia rather, swept away from the danger zone by Ngwenya Jr. Here is Simpemba Paul.
Lawrence trying to make that decisive save, touch into a corner kick. So City of Lusaka should actually take advantage of the current situation, because they seem to be the ones that are actually pressing Kawa Warriors. But like you said, Warriors can delay. You can see the way.
See the whole